Okay, hello everybody. Welcome to Spooktober with me. I have decided I am basically just going to play some horror games for this week of Halloween, and we are jumping into the convenience store, because who hasn't wanted to work at a haunted convenience store? Oh, it's not responding. The ghost doesn't want to play. That's a little weird. I don't know. That was kind of weird. It's too early to spook. We haven't even started anything yet. Real talk though, I hear Japanese like convenience stores are literally like some of the like their 7-Elevens are like their food's like bangers. Oh, we're working, we're working. It's time. Need to get ready for work. Okay, let's get ready for work. Oh my
Dokun
god.
eda?
Oh, shoot. Slept well. Oh, is that the cute little chinchilla? Chinchilly boo boo? Okay.
外もう真っ暗だよね。
It's dark outside. Yes, it is. I have a cute little apartment. Chinchilly, I'm gonna call him Tommy. Oh, wait. Is that my clothes? How do I get to my clothes? Oh, right here. Okay. Guys, actually, this is like really loud in my ears. I don't know if I appreciate the how loud it is. No, but for real though, like what's wrong with my walls? Like why does every spooky game like you look like you live in a place that hasn't been cleaned in like 50 years? I mean, hey, the place doesn't have to be, you
懐
know.
中電灯を持っ
Oh.
ていかないと危ないよね。
Bring flashlight. Pick a flashlight? Yes. I think they say you can play this game in 40 minutes. Let's see if I could actually play this game in 40 minutes. See? Come on, girl. We need to clean this toilet. Unsanitary. But think about, like, but is this layout not crazy or what? I can't open this door, but.
行く準備しないと。
Oh, I have to eat something. Shoot. Let's see. Blah, what was I doing? I have to eat something. Can I eat these chips? Nah. Clearly, I'm saving the chips for later. How do I eat my snack? How do I eat my snack? Do I have to put it on the table? Oh, all right. Well, I think we just take it to go. It looks like I have some rice and maybe a tomato. What is happening? Why is it doing that? Why can't I eat this food? Heh. Do I have to put it in the refrigerator? I mean, refrigerator, microwave? Aha, I have to warm it up. That's some realistic microwave sounds right there. Tommy boy. Oh, maybe the chips are for Tommy. Eat up, Tommy boy. Eat up. Well, we need to scrub those walls tonight. Like, girl, now that I'm playing. Oh, wait. Well, I say girl, but like, well, I'm saying girl because figuratively it would be me. Okay. Let's get on to work. We did the essentials. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. Well, guys, if you ever envision living in Japan, here's your moment. Cute little hallways and walkways. very peaceful and eerie. All right, so here's my thought. I don't know how close this convenience store is, but if this place is close, you know, like why the heck? Why the heck? How is it haunted so close to the homes? And why is nobody else going through this? Am I even walking the right way? Yeah. I like wonder what my story is. Like, do I have a story? Was I born in this town? Am I traveling abroad? Do I feel like I'm in an anime? Well, the town is nice. Am I gonna see anybody outside? No? It's like a ghost town out here. ghost town. This nice lovely bridge, nice lovely the water. Very nice, very nice. This must be my job. The amazing, the incredible convenience store. Okay, should I probably talk to this dude? There's dude, is that a dude? That's a dude, right? That's definitely a dude. Let's go say hi. Yeah. Oh look, he looks nice. I know what really happened here. I was called to warn you all by the name I cannot speak of. The day of judgment will come. Oh boy, day of judgment. Day of judgment. Dang! Ain't that a tune? Hello, fellow coworker. Oh god, you made it. Oh no, it's just I recently heard someone had fell off the bridge you just crossed. Oh god. There was an old lady that said she saw a man walking down the street with his legs completely bent the other way. Scary stuff, if only this was a true story. Sorry. Okay, what do I gotta do, buddy? What do I gotta do? How do I clock in? I think some food are expired by the time you start your shift. Can you take them off the shelves for me? Your manager. Okay, oh, this is my clock in card. Punch in. How realistic is this? What does that sound? Oh, it's him leaving. Yo, you didn't even say bye to me, buddy. See you later, Brad. Bye. Alright, I gotta get some food off the shelves. So let's see what's good and what's bad, huh? What was that? Oh, somebody pulled up. Okay, well, let me see what I can do. Rabbi Care. I've been drinking only that recently. Highly recommend. Okay. Oh, it's my first customer. Welcome, sir. Welcome to the convenience shop. How can I help you? Oh, he's probably going to want to pay, isn't he? I should probably go stand at the counter like a good worker that I am. Oh, he's got to get some things. I feel bad just like, I guess you just stand here and wait. Oh, I have CCTV. A and D. Oh, okay. Okay, I have CCTV so I can see the whole shop. Oh, he's ready. Oh.
ありがとうございます。またお越しくださいませ。
Yay! first ever customer run up. Okay. I'm supposed to clean old food. Why do all these shelves look fine? Oh. Yes. Do I have to... okay, it's a back storage room. Ayo. Let's just throw the expired food in there. Because I don't know. Man, what's taking so long? Okay. I feel like I should just leave that open, you know? Or should I close it? I'll close it. What the heck? Don't need any creepos coming in from the bat. My heart's starting to, like, I'm starting to freak out now. Excuse me. Yo, kids, this joke ain't funny. Yo, this is not for real. I'm getting chills, and this is a video game. Alright, I'm just gonna ignore it. It's fine, it's fine. Whatever. You know, doors freak out all the time. No problem. Just gotta get the good foods. You know, the shelf looks fine. Oh, okay, so let's take this. I mean, you know, maybe I'll go around back instead of taking the shortcut this time. I don't see anybody else here. Taking the trash out at night. Oh, there's some parking spaces back here. Can't read that lovely sign. I'm shaking. I don't even know why. I'm literally just taking the trash out. Car's coming. Are they parked in here? No? No, they're just driving on by. No problemo. No problemo. Oh. Oh, you know what I need to do? I should give that homeless guy some food. Catchy tunes, I won't even lie. Oh? Oh, somebody's here. It's kinda late for delivery now this time, huh? We've recently incorporated the system exclusively for the convenience stores that are open late at night. Looks like this package is directly shipped to this store. Oh, and the name matches your tag. Thanks, this is for you. Oh, I think this is for you. Thanks, man. I always love random gifts. Go back to cleaning up the... I don't know why I click on magazines. Like, okay. Jesus, why is this game so bad? Alright, how do I get through it? Take it home? Yes. Oh. Wait, why? Why was it so loud? Holy crap. Yo, I didn't do that. Yo, that's just not funny. Stop. Fucking stop. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off right now. I'm gonna close my door. Turn that off. Oh my god, it's a video camera. Oh my god, dude, I'm getting chills. Oh. Just watch it. Why is it so loud in my ear? I don't like how loud this game is in my ear. Oh no. Oh no. Hold on. Yeah, we need to lower that. That's not even funny. Watch closely. Why is watching not an option? It has to be watch closely. Like, in your face. What am I watching? This is literally some like ring BS. Do I go to sleep now? Tommy, what do I do? Do I change into my PJs? Like, what am I doing? Do I just go? Do I leave now? Oh. Oh, it's the first time. Again, yeah, why is this game so loud? Why is it so loud? Brad, buddy. Hey, so I heard you reported that the doors will open on their own? Well, we got a guy to check the sensor, and it seems like they were loose. Oh, you thought it was some sort of poltergeist? I see those on TV all the time, but they're all scripted. Ghosts aren't real after all. Wait a minute. You know, okay, so here's my thought. Okay, let's just take a moment. Every single time in a horror game, like, why wouldn't the ghost go after the dude that's saying that they don't exist? Why am I dealing with the ghost? Shouldn't I just kind of be like, why can't I be you, Brad? I saw some rats behind the store yesterday. Someone must have left the garbage bin open. The first person to see this note has to get rid of the rodents ASAP. Your manager. What a charming... I guarantee you Brad doesn't read what's... What a coworker. That's probably the most relatable thing in this game. It's just Brad. Brad literally doesn't care. Brad, why, Brad, didn't you get the rats when you saw the list? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Grandma. Why are you out, sweetheart? Tell me. Oh, there's a car. It's like, Grandma, tell me you didn't just walk all this freaking way on your own. Wait, why is there another car here? Oh, it's Brad's car. Oh, shit. These the dead... They don't look dead to me. So what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Bruh, I guess I gotta go serve Grammy first. Let's make sure. She's probably in the store by now. So I need to make sure she's alright. Oh, she's not even in the store. I spoke too soon. Hey, Granny. How are you tonight? I mean, I can't imagine being an old person just being called Granny. I actually did that one time when I worked at Skechers. I referred to someone. I just said that she was like, I said the older lady or something. And someone got so offended. I told my manager, you can't have her saying things like that older lady. This lady was like, you know, like a 50-year-old Karen getting triggered because I called an 80-year-old woman an older lady. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Do I just need to be waiting here? Do you need help? Can I help you? How do I help you? Let's talk to you. How do I help you? How are you doing? Hi. Hey. How am I supposed to help her? I don't think I need to help her. I think she just wants to go to the potty. Oh yeah, see? Okay. Okay, little sweet thing, you just do your thing, you know? Oh, I need rat killer. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, terrible, terrible, terrible. Oh, I feel so bad killing these rats. These rats do not deserve death. Poor rats. I don't see the other rats. I only saw three. Oh shit. I'm coming. Who is it? Oh, look at that gentleman. I'm coming, gentleman. Oh shoot, I'm holding rodent like stuff. Can I? I'm not gonna spray him, am I? Okay, I gotta go behind the counter, I guess. Oh, do I need to finish doing what I'm doing? I can't put the rodent killer down? Oh, he's gonna be so upset with me. Shoot. Are there any rats in here? No. So, like, where are the rest of these rats? Rats? Where are you? In the game, in the graphics of this game are just kind of trash. There's no rats there. Ah, never mind. Okay, let's get our butts back inside so we can help this guy. Coming, sir. I don't even know if that old lady used my bathroom. She could have stolen like three beef things and I wouldn't even have known. Hey, I'm in a hurry now. Could you please fetch me 5 cans of beer and a pack of cigars? Hurry up. My god. Alright, let me go get your beer cans there. Honestly, I'm with you. He should really just go pick it up himself. Wait, do I have to... How many did he want? Are you kidding? I can't just grab an entire thing of... Oh. Oh my god. Was that his sports car out there? What a guy. What a guy. Here's another one. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to click on you. Yes, I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying. I promise. Yes, yes, yes. I didn't mean to click you again. Come on. Okay. Here's your beer, sir. Okay, fine. Oh, one more. One more. I still don't understand. I need to learn how to carry more than one item. What do I do with the rest of the beer? Why isn't none of this working? I didn't have all the beer on me. Is that because he wants his pack of cigars? Oh, yeah, that's why. You're welcome! What a long day. I guess I can check my CCTV. Oh. Oh, I can. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Ooh, my heart skipped a beat when we went to that the back there. How do I get out of this though? Okay. Well, can't clock myself out. Yep, I already did that. So, oh, you okay, sweetheart? Huh? Where's Kenkun? You know where Kenkun is? I thought I heard his voice. This was my daughter's house. What did you do? How dare you? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I don't know who Kenka is. Kenkun? Kenkun? I'm so sorry. Just please, ma'am. Think she's gonna beat me up or something. Just close the bathroom. Man, this game's already picking up and I'm not about it. I am not about it. Cool. So, well, that was good. Once again, I didn't do that. Can I leave now? Can I? Like, oh, is there a car outside? Don't see anybody outside. At least they play good music here, I'm telling you, it's still a bop. Yeah. Am I missing something? Like, should I be doing something right now? I already did the rats. Understand. What am I supposed to do? There's a car here. Not my car. Right? Dude's not here anymore? Should have bought him something from the vending machine. What am I supposed to be doing right now? I'm worried I'm gonna like miss somebody. Should I go to this car? What is this car doing here? But you ain't seen me going back there. Not in a trillion years. Although at this point, I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. What am I supposed to be doing? I should look again. Oh, I hate looking. Wait. You saw that kid, right? How do I come back? I get out? How do I get out? How do I say no? Okay, here we go. I saw that little kid. Did you see that little kid? Oh, there was a little kid. Oh, it's my dude again. Hi. Good to see you again. Oh, you know, the unstoppable trend on ordering everything online. Anyway, there seems to be a package that needs to be picked up here. Oh, there is? Perhaps in the back? Hold on, kind sir. Let me check what package you need. Oh my god, dude. Dude, what package? I don't see a package. Bruh. I have to give you a package? I don't see one though. Oh, here. Oh my god. Okay, I think I did my job. Dude, my heart is pounding right now. What on earth is going on? I don't even know. I can't play horror games, dude. Well, that was fun. You know. That was a lot of fun. Cool. What am I supposed to do now? Dun 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 dun. Bum burn. Ba-ba-na. Bam, 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 bam. What the frick is happening? Do I need to like wander around again? Oh god. Oh. Yo. Deep breaths. Dude, I don't know why that got me so bad, but it did. Tommy. It's raining. Tommy boy. Ooh. Am I all dressed to go? I guess so. Oh, yes, I need an umbrella. Somebody just knocked at my door. Oh no, oh my god, no. No. Oh my god, why is it so loud? Oh. Do I have a choice? I'm not even lying, like I'm literally half my face is in my jacket right now, like I can't breathe. I don't even have asthma, but I need an inhaler like right now. Like yo, I can't breathe. Where's my inhaler? I need an inhaler. No disrespect to people with asthma. Okay. Wow. What a kickoff. What a start. Oh God. Oof, the rain. The sound of the rain. Holy Toledo. This game is building up. Now it's just pouring rain. Life is just getting worse. Did I do it? What am I supposed to do? Hello? Did I not get it? Oh my God, dude. Ugh. I gotta look at the freaking CCTV footage again.